life.
Someone that's afraid to let go. Give me side if you ever gonna let me know. Yeah, suicide if you ever try to let go.
Hello guys, welcome back. We're to a new video with Dark SXDYT Gaming. And yeah, this is the second video of today, obviously, but this got requested when obviously I'm doing the free import. Someone joined the party and I've had like three people ask me this same question: how do you make them and make like custom hoodie or like a custom grip tape outfit as well? So I'm going to show you how to do this. So before I get into the video, if you're new to the channel, go ahead and subscribe, turn on post notifications if you haven't already. And also, before I get into it, I want to say that I am making custom outfits for people. Even if you want like a Coca-Cola or a Dr. Pepper outfit or something like that, just hit me up on Xbox. I'll throw my gamer tag up on screen right now. Here we go. And yeah, just add me, message me, and I'll make you an outfit. So anyway, I'm gonna get straight in, and this, I'm just not gonna talk anymore. I'm just gonna get straight into the video. So yeah, let me just jump this, and we'll get straight in. So yeah, I'm pretty much just gonna jump straight in right now, you know what? So edit skaters, and then you wanna go press edit skater. And see, I've got my character pop up like that. What you wanna do is go to hoodies. You wanna get a plain hoodie. Now make sure it's black. Go to option one. See, you don't want any of these, you want option one. Go to add team logo, go right sleeve, brand logos. Then you're gonna find DLX. And then you're gonna wanna rotate it. Depending on how you wanna rotate it, there's loads of different ways you can rotate it. Do that, zoom it out, and that. For me, I'm gonna mess around with this right here. So you see, there's like loads of positions you can put it in, and just full on mess with it and try get it in the way you want it on the arm, and that, because once you get it in the way you want it on the arm, you will literally see what happens. So I'm gonna leave it like this. After I've done this, I'm gonna leave that like that, and now you're gonna go up to one of these and you see it'll be yellow. Now if I go up, it's red, it's white, so I'm gonna keep it as the white. Now come down to skateboards, decks, press decks, make sure it's black again, go add team logo, brand logos, and then scroll down to what you want it to be. So for me, I'm gonna go with, nah, I don't like that, I'll go like that. Yeah, we'll go like this, and that, you see, now we've got the whiteboard. Now we back off. Let you save, and then right here you see you now have the custom outfit. It's pretty much simple as that. So I do hope you enjoyed this video, guys. If you did like this video, give it a thumbs up, don't forget to subscribe, drop a like, and yeah, just stay tuned for all the videos and that. And you know, yeah, there'll be more videos every day, and let me know what type of videos you'd like to see down below, because I don't want the channel to be all skate 3 based and that. So yeah, anyways, if you do enjoy the video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe, turn on post notifications, and stay tuned. And I will see you in the next video, guys. Thank you for watching, and yeah, have a nice day, and I will see you later.